Morning, everybody. So today is a very exciting day. It is currently Saturday the 18th of May, not evil. I'm currently off to Wolverhampton for the weekend to visit two of my very good TikTok friends, Chris, who you've seen before, to actually discuss their wedding, which I'm shooting in August, photographing in August, and I can't wait. So come along with me while I go to Wolverhampton, and yeah, I'm sure it'll be a lot of fun. I'm sure he'll be vlogging as well, so you'll probably see something from him too. Yeah, see you there.
Just seen Jim Hopper, David Harbour. Should we go and say hello? Let's go say hello, come on. Excuse me, Mr. Harbour? Are you Jim?
Wrong guy.
It's not him. It's not him, guys.
Morning, everybody. It is currently around 10 a.m. I am on my way to the train station because I am off to Watford Junction for Harry Potter World today. It is Monday the 20th of May and it's around 10 a.m, yes, as I said. And I'm going to meet my friend Matt as well, who has been in the vlogs before. And, you know, he's been one of my longest friends. He's my longest friend, he's like my best friend. So we're going to go, we're going to explore the Harry Potter world and get up to all the mischievous acts. I'm a Hufflepuff personally myself. Let me know what house you are in the comments below if you are into Harry Potter. I'm rushing me a little bit because I realised that the train I was meant to get from my area is cancelled. So I'm going to have to get on before that, because the one after that only gets me there 10 minutes before my next train. And I'm changing at Milton Keynes. It's a whole new journey for me because obviously when I used to live in Northampton, and obviously I'm living somewhere else now. Yeah, it's very different. So, yeah, I'll see you either when I'm getting on the train or when I've arrived. I'll show you loads of the Harry Potter world if I'm allowed to on this camera. Obviously, if not, I'll do it on my phone. But yeah, see you at the next station, or maybe at the Harry Potter world, or with Matt, probably. I'll see you soon. train's here. It's only for another 20 minutes, but yeah. So we have arrived at Waffle Junction. I am with Matt. He is here.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Hi. And we're just about to go into O'Neill's because we need some food. We're about how long to the tour? About an hour or so.
An hour and a half.
Yeah, hour and a half. So we'll see you. I'll probably show the food in O'Neill's because you know me, I love food. So yeah, we'll see. We've arrived in sunny Watford, and we'll show you the food when we're in there, and when we get to the Harry Potter studios. Ooh. Matt's here.
Yeah.
I think we get on.
Platform's on.
Hello and welcome on board. I'm Tom Felton, but you may know me better as Drake. Now, whether you arrive at Watford Junction via Brimstone through Powder or on another train, this part of your journey is 100% powered by Matt.
Yeah.
I'm going to take my bag with me so I can have some water.
We're on the bus. Matt's here. Say hi.
Hey.
Hi. All the ones? Yeah. Here. Yeah.
Okay.
Set up camera. It's a bit different to how it looked when I came.
Oh yeah, this is the statue.
They've changed this outside bit a little bit.
Well, yeah,
about
10 years.
I don't know if it was the statues or anything, I don't know.
You imagine a lot more around back. Yeah. 10 years ago,
I
think it's 10 years ago would have been 2014.
Yeah. Let me just get this, the design. Thank you. doing it. Hello. Hello.
You can just walk anyone at the door, and as you hop forward, give it a jump first. Fantastic. With that said, let me and my helpers be the very first to welcome you with the very words that Harry first heard when he arrived at the castle. Welcome to Hogwarts, Skibbabush! Fantastic, alright, splendid, well done. With that, welcome to the Great Hall, one of the first and one of the largest sets to be constructed for the production of the movies. This magnificent set stood for your way into the Great Hall, because the more time spent in here, the better it is for our photo galleries. That's right, I set photo galleries. Whip your phones and your cameras out if you haven't already, and go wild with the photography, because this is what we call a discussing the set. Starting with, of course, the 400 floating candles above our heads, rigged up by our special effects department, John Richardson, who's our supervisor. This is exactly the way they were rigged up early production times. Now, I say early production. The reason for me saying that is actually because this entire effect was first accomplished by having actual candles with actual fuel reservoirs and wicks being suspended. The likes of Dave Maggie Smith, Michael Gambon, Alan Rickman, Mick Davis, and of course the late great Robbie Coltrane. Coltrane, our beloved Rubius Hagrid. But before we start talking about those, let us introduce ourselves to the beautiful Frog Choir, doing of course their rendition of Double, Double, Toil and Trouble. For those of you who have maybe forgotten, and if you have forgotten the song, you just had a fantastic reminder of it. Now, moving on to the choir troopers themselves, you will be thrilled to know that all these costumes that you see over here are all absolutely authentic and were used in the production.
Thank you.
Oh, that was a late, yeah. Oh, so that was earlier, that was late. Forest was that one of the first one with spiders.
Yeah.
That creeped the hell out of me. But that did that creep the hell around you?
Yeah, a bit.
Literally, you got to remember when that came out, I was literally in my forest. I saw a photo of spiders today.
I saw a massive
photo. Oh.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this
is mad.
Look at him. Let's spat it.
Kelly will be freaking out right now.
Because no one
obviously
can go near it, so it's not like.
I'm dimming, you get on. It's fine, you're just excited. They were like children, so. Well, there was an adult as well, probably.
Shortbread
flavour.
You taste the
shortbread.
You definitely
taste shortbread. Yeah, we've tried butter there. Hi, drink.
I'm coming, sorry.
That one you can. When you get to it, I'll film it out.
It's a very squeaky screen. It's very squeaky.
Treasure appears to grow throughout the city. We probably know how it is that it is out of pieces to create a point.
though. I've got quite a few myself, to be fair. I've only got a little bit. Now for the modern, so if you ever go back, just let me know, because I'll come again.
I have. Ollivanders,
the other universal one.
Yeah.
So much more better. Like, there's so much more things. Like, generally there is. Like, it's... When we went, it was so hot. You went in the morning. We have fast
track,
so
yeah.
Well, 13, 14.
Yeah. Yeah.
But you think you probably
like,
yeah, I'll go
to you. It's a good way of
drawing concept art. Oh, yeah. Well, concept art is like the plan there. Wow. My sets, everything.
And they make it what it is for
that's
the
truth. Them plus every
team plus the actors make everything. Yeah,
but
all you think about is the actors, and it's like, well, no. All the teams as well.
That's what I mean, literally, yeah.
Props to them, they get they get awards. Because they deserve it.
This is going to be the football club and stuff. It's going to be.
Investment, because I'm doing the cosplay. So, ha! And that's me and Matt High Five Studios. I hope you all enjoyed it.
Yeah.
But...
hope you enjoyed it, guys. Are you still filming?
Of course I am. There it is.
Hope you had fun. See you guys.